Chicopee Comprehensive High School (CCHS) is a public high school educating children in grades 9 to 12, which is located in Chicopee, Massachusetts, United States. Its official school colors are blue and gold. The school's mascot is the Colt. Topic: Sports. In December 2 of 2006, CCHS football team won the Div. 2A Super Bowl title. In the spring of 2009, the CCHS outdoor track and field team took third place at the Western Massachusetts level, and sent five athletes to the Allstate competition. In 2010, Chicopee Comp's boys volleyball team won the state championship. Baseball coach Dan Dolcinos retired at the end of the 2012 season after a tenure of 50 years. He began when CCHS opened in 1962. His teams had over 600 wins, including four Western Massachusetts championships. He is an inaugural member of the Western Massachusetts Baseball Hall of Fame. Topic: Traditions. Spirit Week. Sword Game. Topic: Notable Alumni. Evelyn C. Leeper, 12-time Hugo Award nominee for Best Fan Writer. Victoria Principal, actress, attended, but did not graduate from, CCHS. Rick Purcell, candidate for Lieutenant Governor, 2010. Sean D. Sears, bronze medal winner of International Rock Paper Scissors competition held in China at the same time as the 2008 Summer Olympics.